Feels like night is coming.
Hello. I need a new mic. Hello? Alright, you hear me? You hear me now? Alright, good. I need a new mic. This one's falling apart. Yeah, I'm mapping Forlorn Muskeg, and pretty much as soon as I got into the region, I got lucky enough to find a Polaroid immediately. So now I'm heading out over there to see how good this Polaroid really is. Thank you.
find something to drink.
Yeah, the first time I ever got Faithful Cartographer, I never even mapped this region properly. The one Polaroid I got was the one that was way over there, and it pretty much got the whole region. Oh, God. No, I already have it, but I'm just doing it as a pastime. Getting to 500 days takes forever. I'm like a little over halfway, I think. Yeah. I'll show you what I've done so far. Pleasant Valley. I always crash for some reason in Pleasant Valley, so that one freaking was painful, but the rest were pretty easy. Yeah, it takes a long time. I think the first time I got it, it took me about 80 in-game days to complete. Yeah, that's the big killer for me, is burning out, which I'm trying desperately not to in this world. Yeah. I'm not quite sure what region I want to map next. Because it's kind of all the ones that don't have any buildings or timber wolves. Are you serious? I didn't even know a wolf can spawn up here. Broken like four arrows already. Going to the broken railroad. I just started shooting everything. Killed a bear, like four or five wolves, like three, four ptarmigan. It's interloper, but with guns, so a custom difficulty. The guns are for ease of use at base, and whenever I get bored, to just start blasting, because it's kind of fun. But apart from that, everything else is set to interloper. Nope. Yeah. I was playing just a pure interloper world, but it was like, I was missing the fun that the guns bring to the game. It's just fun to run around and blast things sometimes. We're gonna see how good this Polaroid really is. Oh! My knife!